House cleaning. Clutter house, clutter mind. I got that from it's an old Japanese pro. Clutter house, clutter mind. Today's first tip is I would encourage everyone listening to clean your house. I'm sure that there's a few things, few items laying around in your office, in your living space, in your bedroom, that maybe you haven't seen in a long time. And I'm talking about, there's no spiritual element here. I'm speaking about literally cleaning your house. I would even recommend opening a desk drawer. Everyone has that desk drawer where you just have a few things that just, it's just junk. You have, like, where does this item go? It has no real place in the home, but you put it in a drawer, and there's 1,000 other things like that in that same drawer. What I would encourage is just to clean your house. Clutter house, clutter mind. If you clean your living space, if you tidy it up a little bit, give away a few things that you haven't used in a while, I think it's also good for the spiritual life. It's also good for the mind. And you may just find yourself appreciating the things that you use every day just a little bit more. The things that you use on a more regular basis, you may find that you're like, wow, I'm very grateful for this item in my life. It makes it that much easier to live from day to day. You may find just a little bit more appreciation for those things. And also, my second tip is also connected with your living space. Do you have any religious art in the home? Many people just don't think about what they put on their walls, what they see every day. You know, what we see and what we take in with our ears, and especially with our eyes, has an effect on the heart. Do you have any religious art in your home? Pictures of Jesus, pictures of the saints, pictures of Mary, your mother? If you don't, I would encourage you to find something that you like, something that you find beautiful, and to put a nail in your wall and to hang it up. That way you're reminded of the divine life. In a very subtle, almost imperceptible way, you invite God in your life in ways that you may not even notice all the time. Fill your house with divine things, and it will have an effect on your heart. Have a good week, and I'll see you next time.